now the driver's eyes on the gantry for the red lights to come on. A 15 lap race ahead of them, assuming no safety car. Lights go out. Very good start by Tom on Zirkon. Not a very good start by Andrew George. Matt Neal gets ahead of him. Down the hill, it is the BMW Rob Collard, fourth is Andrew George, fifth is Jason Fletcher, sixth is and then seventh and eighth for the two of the three Redstone Racing Ford Motors, with the Bowman Arrows with the head of Matt Jackson. Then they use as they go into the left hand of the 30s for the first time, and Andrew George gets through on.